Let's learn about the highest common factor. So the name indicates the highest number which is common, and this is also called HCF. Now let's take two numbers, 24 and 33. So basically you need to find the factors of both the numbers. Let's start with 24. Factors of 24 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, and 24. And the factors of 33 are, so for both the numbers you need to find the factors, and then you need to find the common number. So 1, 3, 11, 33, now so on. So the highest common factor between these two are 3. There is 1 as well, but 3 is the highest. So HCF is equal to 3 of 24 and 33. Let's do another example. If we have two numbers, 17 and 19, suppose. Now we need to find the factors of both separately. First, find the factors of 17. Now the factors of 17 are 1, 17, and so on. Similarly, the factors of 19 are. So basically, we are finding just two numbers because we know that if we go further, we can't get a common one. So 1 and 19. So we won't find the common number, therefore, just stay till 2. So common number in these two is 1. Okay? So now let's find for three numbers. If we have three numbers, suppose 12, 36 and 48. Now again, separately, we need to find the factors for all. Let's find for 12 first. Okay, for this one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Now let's find for 36. Factors of 36 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18, 36. Now, factors of 48. So, for all three numbers, we need to find the factors. So, for this one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 16, 24, 48. Now, we can see that 1, 2, 3 and 4 and then 6, all common, but the highest one is 12. 12 in this one, 12 in 36, similarly 12 in 48 is the highest. Therefore, the highest common factor between these three numbers is 12.